So let's take a look at this kind of crazy power questions. The first one is 2 to the 2 to the third power, and then the second one, we have the parentheses, and then we have 2 to the 2, and then to the third power. So let's do this one first, because with the parentheses, we can actually just work this out from the inside and then to the outside, right? So if we do that, then we just worked out 2 to the second power, which is just 2 times 2, which will give us 4, and then we raise that to the third power, so the answer is just equal to 64, because 4 times 4 times 4, and that's going to give us 64. That's all. And in fact, if you would like, you could have done the following. When we have 2 to the 2, and in the parentheses, and then to the third power, we can actually just multiply these powers together, so this is actually equal to 2 to the 6th power. And of course, if you will work this out as 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2, 6 times, and you will end up with 64. Okay, so that's pretty much it. So here's the question though. What if we don't have a parentheses? How exactly do we do it? Is this the same as this? No, be really careful. If people want you to compute this without the parentheses, then this is the convention, meaning that it's agreed to be done for the following way. Technically, this right here means we have 2 to the third power. We actually have to do this exponent first. So this means that. I know I didn't come with this, okay, but we just follow the standard or the convention. But anyway, 2 to the third power is 6. No, just kidding. It's 9. No, it's 8. 7. No, 8. So we have 2. 2 to the third power is 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8. Okay? 8, not 6. What do we do with this? Well, this is just means 2 times 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 2. I know up to 6 is 64, multiplied by 2 is 128, and then multiplied by 2 again is 256. Yeah, so the answer for this one, it's actually much bigger than this, right? That one is actually 2 to the, this one is actually 256, and this one is only 64. Yeah, so be really careful. When we have an exponent, when we have like a power, repeated power question without parentheses, then you do it like this. And I think I can give you guys a question before you guys go to. So here's a question for you guys. Okay, I would like to ask you, which one is bigger? And which one is bigger? And let's do this. 3 to the 2 to the 3, or 2 to the 3 to the 3. I think this might be a little bit too easy. Oh, how about I change this to a 2? Oh, I think this is actually a pretty good question. Yeah, so go ahead and try it and let me know which one is actually bigger. And remember, when you do this, right, let's just box like this. This is actually that, right? This notation is actually that. So, yeah, let me know which one is bigger. If you get it right first, I'll pin your comment. If you want to see more interesting algebra questions, check out my other videos over there. That's it.